Hi my sweet childrens, I am Aisha Miss. Now I will say you continue lesson, second lesson continue today. Okay, listen here please all of you. Yesterday I will say you second lesson story, animals need the plants. Okay, now I will say you name the domestic and wild animals in the story. Write their name here. Okay, first column is domestic animals. You do write there. Second is wild animals. Okay, domestic animals: dog, cat, cow, buffalo, sheep, etc. And wild animals: tiger, deer, elephant, lion, zebra. Their side I will write some animals, wild animals name, some domestic animals name. हम जो इधर लिख चुके हैं domestic animals, their side जो हम घर में पालते हैं और जंगल में रहने वाले wild animals कहलाते हैं. तुम चाहे दूसरे भी लिख सकते हो और tiger भी ना, जो तुम्हें याद है, जो तुम देख चुके हो, देखे हो उस तरह वाइल्ड में यानी कि जंगल में रहने वाले टाइगर यानी कि एनिमल्स के नेम इधर लिखना है. और डोमेस्टिक जो घर में हम गांव में या घर में पालते हैं उनको डोमेस्टिक एनिमल कहते हैं, वो इधर कॉलम में तुम्हें लिखना है. ओके, ऑब्जर्व द एनिमल्स गिवन बिलो, राइट देयर नेम इन द बॉक्स गिवन. ओके, फर्स्ट अपॉन यू ऑब्जर्व देयर सम एनिमल्स पिक्चर. ओके, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज अ कौ, COW कौ. एंड व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज टाइगर, TIGER टाइगर. And what is this? Dog, DOG dog. And there, crow, CROW crow. This is buffalo. And this is elephant. Okay, there said some animals is a wild animals and some domestic animals. Okay, observe the animals given below, write their name in the box given. Okay, this is a total six animals picture, draw there. Some animal is a domestic, some animal is a wild. So cow is a domestic, tiger is wild, dog is domestic, crow is, what is crow? Crow is not domestic, this is wild. And buffalo is domestic, elephant is wild. Okay, so my sweet children, today do you in this work, in your textbook, not available this type textbook, so that time you practice the spelling and write in your rough book. Okay, so I will continue this lesson tomorrow. Okay, bye.